worked the remaining 33 years of his life before dying a pauper at age 23. Our Baron Mandeville, some say the greatest Creole of all. First street off to our left was also part of Mandeville's property. He had plans to build a cotton press plant on this site. The cotton press presses cotton bales to one-third its original size.